Before we begin, we lost a great congressman last night, Elijah Cummings. I had the good fortune to work with him when I was in Washington, and he was really special. He was the real deal, as they say. He had passion. He was beautiful to listen to from the microphone, and he was doing extraordinary work in Washington, and we lost him much too young. So we remember him today, and we remember him every day.